popular place, huh?
Yeah, apparently.
And for the reverse commute, we can pick this up where you drop us off, right?
Yeah, I'll be picking up the pre-trial stuff on, yeah.
Okay, cool.
North side of the park there.
Last year when I was here, we had to cut through all the way to the other side of the pier. We had to walk all the way to the other side to get to the, for the Shamrock Shuffle packet pickup.
Oh, yeah, well, I think it's the same situation.
So. I was actually thinking of driving. And parking, and I said, you know why? I mean, you know, public transportation, this and that.
Yeah. Well, this is what's going on because of that, I think. The people that are driving. I think a lot of these folks are what is Shamrock Shuffle,
Yeah.
Well, there's got to be something else other than just that. Then again, 40,000 people.
Yeah. Is it only you, or is it more than one trolley, right?
Actually, there's two of us today.
Two, yeah.
With traffic like this, it seems like there's nobody after lunch. Yeah. But yeah, there's more other guys. We're supposed to be keeping like 15 minutes apart.
Uh-huh.
That's probably true, it just seems longer right now.
No, well, how often do you go to the EDP here?
Me? All the time.
No, I mean, you know, you know what I mean.
Yeah, no, I know. It's all fun.
I've been here, I was here last year for packet pickup, but, you know, it's nice the way they got it set up.
Yeah, I think it's still a pretty nice thing for
You know the story behind the Ferris wheel, right?
I don't know what story you're about to tell me.
1893 Columbia Exposition.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Yeah. It was our response to the Eiffel Tower.
Yep. They didn't have a commission come through South Eiffel themselves for the Eiffel Tower. They said, nope, we're taking the wheel.
Those French, always trying to hog the architectural landmark thing.
Yeah. Because it was like, yeah, the organizers of 1893 World Fair, they had
submissions
all around the world.
Yep. Dropping us off here, or?
I got to drop it down.
Okay, no problem. Ah, man.
So how many years have you done this race?
I first did the Shamrock Shuffle a million years ago, back in the 80s.
Oh, yeah?
When they actually ran through Lincoln Park.
Oh,
And I just never kept up with my running, and then a few years back I started running again, and I said, why not? And actually the first time I ran the Shamrock Shuffle, 2 years ago, it was as preparation for the Chicago Marathon, not for the distance, but to figure out what 35, 40,000 people were like.
Oh, I see, yeah.
So.
Yeah, this is where it will be when you come back later.
Thank you for the ride. I hope I come back on yours, but anyway.
Take care.
Yep.
So you think that,
that way? Shamrock Shuffle Packet Pickup.
You continue walking all the way through the pier.
Yes.
Until you get to the stained glass window museum.
Yes.
And go to the second floor.
Thank you. Have a good day. This is? Pickup for the Shamrock Shuffle race.
Oh, they said that's going on.
Why would anybody want to run that you know, 5 miles? I don't know. Must be crazy. Well, I hope you guys have a good time.
All right, we'll march past you.
Okay. Can I get this in my camera? Gibsonburg High School Marching Bear Brigade at Gibsonburg, Ohio. I hope it comes out okay. Have a good time.
Are you gonna talk about that right now?
We had to grow up. Just out of curiosity, how much do you charge?
$20 for one person, black and white.
Okay, just curious. Thank you. And it's cash only, right? Okay, cool. All right, thank you. Free, thank you. Can you do me a favor? On the top of this, is there a light flashing?
Yeah.
What color is it?
Green.
Thank you. Thank you. Free? Got it. Three?
Three chair massage right
here. Yay, thank you. Say hi to YouTube. I gotta get the full 360 experience. Peace, peace.
Have a great one.
You too. Yes.
You've got a low number.
So?
How can you not be ready?
I'm ready. I was here last year.
How fast are you?
I'll do it about 8 minute miles. No sweat. I hope so.
You.
That's me.
In?
Thank you.
Hi. How are you?
Are you kidding me? Question? The most important one is t-shirts.
T-shirts are right back.
Okay, what the heck is this?
That's your... That's your timing.
Oh, it's foam. I thought it was all plastic.
Yeah, no, that's your timing chip.
Okay.
Instead of putting it on your shoe, they have it right on your shoe.
I'm used to the strip. It's like a strip.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Sorry, I thought you were together.
Thank you. Do they give away bags? Bags?
Over there.
Thank you. Thank you. Yes, bags. Can we move in? May I have a bag, please?
Yes, of course.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
That's a backpack, too.
Fans. Yay, swag, yay. Hello.
Hi, how are you?
Doing good. Can I have an apple?
You sure
can. Thank you. Thank you. Swag?
Oh.
And it's free?
Yeah.
May I have one?
Sure.
Thank you.
Yeah.
That's okay. Someone needs that. They need that back. Hello. Thank you. Greetings, my good woman.
Hello, how are you?
I'm doing great. Sure. Yay! It's official. Now I gotta go run.
Oh, Lord.
Why am I doing this? I did this last year. I'm doing it this year. Gotcha. When you arrive at the destination, does the
keep responsible for entering the meter.
And does it go from the meter to your phone, or you type it into your phone?
We actually type it into your phone.
Okay, so I go to my destination, he says $100,
uh-huh.
And I say, okay, then I type the $100 in my...
He does it.
It goes from his meter to my phone.
To his phone.
To the application.
Yeah, then send you the receipt.
But then where do I put the tip?
Soonest of driver.
Yes.
It shows you when you have a mock application.
Okay.
I'll show you the staging app so you know exactly what's going on.
Okay. How old is this?
He launched in November, Chicago.
Wow, cool.
This is London-based.
Oh, wow.
Owned by three tech startups.
Cool.
It's their product.
London tech startup. Yes. They have to demonstrate that they have the knowledge.
Yeah.
I know about that.
They started it, yeah, and it's so cool. It's easy, it's convenient.
Yeah.
So, I'm going to say... This is my screen.
Yes.
So the driver enters the meter.
Right. And it comes from his phone to my phone via the app.
Right.
Yes, okay. Right,
and then it gives you an option on your side.
Yes.
Something like...
So they have a
smartphone
in
the app,
and
they drive
away. Is it only percentages, or if you have a dollar amount?
It's percentages.
Okay.
Yeah, so you can actually change it to 100%,
okay.
And I kind of like that.
Okay.
Yeah, so it's 50 on the bottom, which I can't show you right now.
That's okay.
15%, 20%, 25%,
okay.
And then you can change it.
Well, when I get home, I'll check it out on the Play Google, so playgoogle.com, yeah.
Yeah.
What are these guys for?
These guys are the ones on your app looking for.
Oh, okay. All right, that's cool.
Yeah.
Oh, that's right. I'm not thinking right now. Okay.
That's okay. You have a great tomorrow.
Yes, I do, actually. So. We'll see. I appreciate the information. Thank you. I wish you guys luck. Good luck. Uh, thank you. Yes, ma'am, it is. You also have a YouTube? Sure, why not? Thank you. I have one. Thank you very much. I love this product. Coupons. Okay. Yes. Thank you. The cappuccino is the best flavor. I've tried almost all of them. You guys came out with a coconut, I think, recently. I haven't tried it. I haven't tried that, yeah.
They're all good.
I know. Hello.
Can
I have a sample?
Yeah.
Thank you. So do I get to participate?
Yeah, if you want to, really.
No, the real question I have is, can we swag?
Yeah, kind of.
Can I have some swag?
Well, if you sign up for the Soldier Field 10 mile, you get a free $10.
No, like stuff. Yes.
That is stuff.
What is this?
Sweatband.
Can I have one?
Yeah.
Thank you. I only come here for the swag.
Oh, okay.
Everybody thinks they're going to be running tomorrow. I'm just coming here for the swag.
Are you really?
No, I'm lying. Now, let me ask you a question. It's a Chicago Women's Marathon. Are these races only women can run, or what?
Yeah. The women, this race is only women.
But why is that? Why?
Well,
you can run it.
But not officially.
Well, our message behind it,
yes,
is basically saying...
You mind that I eat while you talk, do you?
No,
mind. Okay, thank you.
Yeah, but our message behind it, I'm talking about in that video, is that, let's say, like 30 years ago, like 1976, first...
Yeah, Switzer, yeah.
And basically the idea is that back then, women couldn't do it.
Yeah.
So, like, just kind of celebrating that, celebrating the change
in,
like, women... equal rights and stuff.
I see.
But also on the same month or day as Title IX, okay, was enacted, which also supports the whole equality and whatnot.
Right. But if you want to run it, you can. You still don't have to pay for it.
But
you will get a women's shirt. We don't have any money.
So guys can run in a women's race.
You can technically
register,
but we don't recommend it.
Oh, of course. You don't recommend it. Why? I'm not trying to be rude. I'm curious.
We're like America's, we would like it to be a home and only.
Uh-huh.
That's why.
But doesn't that make sense?
What I say is feel free to volunteer.
But doesn't that make sense?
Help out and you get to watch thousands of women run by.
But doesn't that, in a sense, really flip the script?
Now you can run if you really want to.
You can run. I say you can.
I'm not trying to be argumentative, I just can't.
Yeah, no,
I can't really swag.
Yeah.
Thank you very much for your time.
Yeah.
I appreciate it. Good yogurt over there. Swag? Free? Yes, thank you.
Are you a teacher?
Am I a what now?
Teacher?
No, I'm a very poor student. Don't tell my mom.
First responder?
No. Rock and roll! Ambassador of Rock!
Me!
I salute you!
Listen up?
Want to do your spiel?
What's that?
Want to do your spiel for YouTube?
Yeah, I can do that.
Do you run?
Am I on TV?
No, you're on video.
Where'd you get the yogurt at?
A couple of things down there. I swear it's kefir, yogurt.
Yeah.
They're frozen as samples. This is my first frozen yogurt. But if you have like a stomach flu or something, or just to keep the thing healthy, that kefir stuff is it's like yogurt.
Yeah.
It's fantastic. And it comes in many different flavors. Like my
frozen too.
I don't know about the frozen, but I know that the liquid kefir comes. Like you go to Jewel or Dominic's, we got it.
Yeah, I've seen that.
Strawberry, blueberry, pomegranate, peach. I mean, you name it. They got chocolate. Cappuccino is my favorite. They recently came out with a coconut, so. But it was free, so what the hell?
Doing things tomorrow?
Yep, no.
Are you really?
Well, I have a GoPro for that for tomorrow. I have a GoPro. I think walking around here, the GoPro would be really too obvious. But, I do like to record my races and stuff. It's just cool.
Yeah, it is.
The other day,
did you talk? Does it pick up sound?
Yes, it does, actually.
Yeah?
Yep.
Yep. Cool.
Rock on! Is that coffee?
It tastes like coffee, but it's herbal. Nice coffee. It's supposed to be better for
you. Blasphemy! Blasphemy!
It's pretty cold, but
I know. Nothing ever replaces real coffee. I didn't say that. Hi, how's it going?
Why would you get off topic?
May I have a sample, please?
Would you like it with your natural caffeine, Rada, or without?
I can't say no to caffeine.
You can't say no to caffeine?
Yes, ma'am.
What about you?
You caffeine.
Copycat.
Absolutely. So there's four ingredients here. Herbs and cuisine blended roasted together here in Chicago. Not coffee at all.
How does it smell? It has a nutty smell to it. Like
I think so.
Yes. Well, I'm a little nutty too, so anyway. Thank you very much. I don't mean to be rude, but is there a garbage can?
Nope,
I'm sorry. I appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you. First year, thank you very much. If it's free, I'd like to take one.
Yeah, I don't know.
Thank you very much. If you wouldn't mind, I would take one.
Yeah,
Thank you very much. Is that a magnet?
Yeah.
Oh, this is the I gave my dollar away already. I'm sorry.
Okay.
But thank you for the swag. I appreciate it. Good God! What? Who are you, kind sir? Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
Not cancer. Cancer's bad. But you guys are cool. Rock on. Swag, swag, swag. Swag. Swag, swag, swag. Swag, swag.
Are you a registered organ donor?
Goodbye.
Wait.
No. I'm currently using all my organs. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Have a good day. Hi, how's it going? Say hi to YouTube. I know what those are. If I see a runner on the race course I don't like, whack, whack, whack.
Yeah, that's what they were.
That's right. That I like very much.
Okay.
But not till tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
Not till tomorrow.
Hi, how are you?
Hello.
I'm good.
It's going okay. Refrigerator magnets?
Sorry?
Refrigerator magnets? You broke my heart. That's okay. But just angels. You're supposed to be angels. Where's your refrigerator magnets? Gosh darn it.
Is that what you're on a mission for here?
Refrigerator magnets, yes. Yes.
Have you heard of Emmerman?
Who?
Of Emmerman Angels?
No, ma'am, I have not.
No.
You want your spiel?
Yeah.
Your spiel.
I have to practice.
Do your spiel. Practice
okay.
On me. I'll be your victim.
We're on a mission to care cancer patients and cancer fighters and cancer survivors.
Yes.
Same kind of cancer.
Yes.
So that they have someone that they can talk to about treatment.
Yes.
And appointments and know what to expect.
Okay.
And what's coming during their treatment.
Okay.
And
I'm not a fan of cancer, but I'm
no.
a fan of what you guys are
okay.
doing. Can
okay.
I have, can I have one of these?
Please cancer.
Thank you.
Yeah,
thank you very much. I appreciate it. You're angels. You really are. Have a good day. Swag? Swag? Refrigerator magnets?
No,
I'll find a place for it. I always ask for refrigerator magnets. I get so excited when I go to a race, and then the people who have their displays there by the start line, if they have refrigerator, I mean, I take them home and put them on my fridge. It reminds me of stuff.
Candy and wristbands,
so
it's kind of swag.
Can I have a companion for my buddy here?
Absolutely. Whatever.
I'll go for a Christmassy kind of a thing. Thank you. Thank you very much. Have a good day. Doing good. Is he running? Not this year?
Okay, well, I got it.
that looks so terribly, terribly wrong. I don't know why.
It is awesome.
Especially out in public. It just seems so terribly, terribly wrong. Anyway, see you guys next year.
Have a good one.
Is he running tomorrow?
No, unfortunately he's not.
What kind is he?
He's a pit bull Gotti.
A pit bull what?
Gotti.
What's a Gotti?
It's a type of tall breed of pit bull.
Is he calm?
Yeah.
Can I make friends?
Sure.
Hey guy. Now you didn't dock his tail, which I think is cool. I hate when they do that. When they dock the tail,
yeah,
that's just so rude.
Purebred.
Yeah. He's a good looking dog. And he listens to you, so that's cool. Can I ask you a question? Is this like a ride, or do you tell the thing how to do its thing? Oh, it's all preset. Gotcha. Thank you.
water.